When printing anything structural, you should choose at least 50% fill, which will take hours to complete. Before making such a commitment, you should first print out a very brief sample for measurement so to make sure the size is okay. If you are using PLA, any holes for screws and kingpins should be made slightly larger than the original. A fitting that is too perfect can crack the material when being tightened. Thank you.